Hey everyone, this is Julen. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to another Thursday check-in. We are in the middle of December and I'm back in Santa Monica for about almost 2 weeks. So I have a lot to do between my Las Vegas work weeks, wrapping up the year and wrapping up another holiday season with the shop. This week is my last week for pop-ups for the year. So it is a very busy week for me and I can't wait to just wrap up the holiday season with the shop so that I can focus on teaching, dancing, and the collection. With that being said, it was raining all day today, unfortunately. I wanted to do a Planting with Julen video of some rescues that I got, and you will see that eventually on the main channel, this channel, probably a month from now, because we're gonna go into Hawaii content on the next upcoming Monday videos on this channel. But I did do a rescue from one of my subscribers that I've traded with over the years, and I have a bunch of her plant babies and plant life things like planters and such integrated into the collection, and I will share that whole process of me rescuing the plants and what I'm doing with everything she's giving me in a whole separate video in an upcoming future Monday video. But first, in the next few Mondays, you will see Hawaii content. So that is where the main channel is at. But originally today I wanted to hop outside and do a planting with Julen, setting up the plant babies from that rescue, but it rained all day. So today is just a work from home day. I stayed in all day and just edit Travel with Julen content for Greece. I am wrapping up my Greece content. So if you haven't watched the vlog channel, go on to Jewel of Hawaii. You have a link on this homepage. It'll direct you to the vlog that's scheduled rolling out for 2022. Because of my schedule right now, it's really crazy. I think I'm gonna continue doing what I do this year, next year. The weather is nice and I can go outside with the collection and film another planting with Julen, which you will probably see in January. But the next upcoming Mondays, you will see Hawaii content, which I'm finally happy to be able to get up. I have not edited any of the content, but that'll happen on the next upcoming Monday. We will film Planting with Julen Plant Awards. I plan on rearranging all of the plants in the front of the home. I plan on bringing out some of the shelves from the patio up against the patio wall to the front of the house so we can get plants off of the ground, because the trash from the tree is just insane and there's nothing I can do about it, so we're just working with it. And I would like to do that at some time before the year ends. But this week is my last week for pop-ups with the shop, so I want to focus on that and just edit a lot, because you guys know I do daily uploads. So if you haven't watched or supported the vlog channel, out of the videos that go every day up in the week, 5 of them go to the vlog channel Monday and Thursday. You can find me on this channel. So Travel with Julen Spain just wrapped up and we are in the middle of Travel with Julen Greece. I have like a few more episodes to edit and then we'll go into daily vlogs. So I want to say, like, I am doing Vlogmas, but I vlog every day of the year, so eventually you will see December vlogs probably maybe 5 to 6 weeks from now is what I'm thinking. I want to share with you a plant trade that I got from a vendor which I've done trades in the past. My shop probably like a month ago before I went home to Hawaii, picked out a pair of earrings for his wife, and I said, okay, when I come back home from Hawaii, I'll come and check out your pop-up and I'll pick out another plant from his shop. So this is what I got. And it's actually full of rainwater right now. So this is my new adopted Dracaena. So pretty. I am a huge fan of Dracaenas. It kind of gives me like vintage vibes. This was a very fun trade. So he got a pair of earrings for his wife and I got this plant. I did take it to Las Vegas because I thought I was going to share it in last week Thursday's check-in. But it just literally like crossed my mind because we were so focused on getting things done for the last few pop-up earrings that I created. So I have a bunch of my earrings now that I am putting post backs on. Sometimes I wear post backs, sometimes I use a hook back. So I just wanted to show you a few new earrings that I created in the shop this week. But I'm always creating new earrings, new products, new jewelry, new sun catchers. This is my personal bracelet. So I do have a single charm bracelet in the shop, always up for sale. But if you wanted a custom bracelet, I can definitely deck it out and do any theme. If you want like an Opuntia charm bracelet with just the cacti on it, I could do that in different shades. Or if you wanted to do an all Monstera one in different shades, I could do that. Or you could do it alternating like this. And then this is my necklace that I created for me to vend in. and it's just variegated mustards in different types of variegation, but it's so cute. I love wearing it, and I am pairing it with some Monstera studs. So if you're interested in any of my art, small or large, DM me on Instagram. I also want to give a shout out to my grandma, because she's been working really hard for the shop. She showed up for Rose Bowl, which was really nice to have her with me. It was a very long day. It was my last Rose Bowl for the year, and for some reason, it just, like, money-wise, it was like the slowest Rose Bowl Sunday for me. So it's just kind of interesting because it is the holiday season. But it was nice to be able to see grandma's blankets up hanging in the shop. So these are the few that she created after we filmed last week Thursday's check-in in Las Vegas. And I can't open them up here in the bathroom, but I'll probably maybe throw up some pictures so you can see. So this one has a cacti print on it with ruffles on both ends. Super cute. I love this pink a lot, and I think she's gonna be doing a few masks and aprons in this print. I have an apron like this, I think, for me that she's creating. Super cute, and you will see me wear this on Planting with Julian 2022, the apron like this. So that'll be up for sale in the shop. And then we have this beautiful rainbow cacti, looks like succulent and cacti print. And she'll be making more masks in this print. And I think last time she made aprons, like, with this print, it sold out. She made two for the shop, so I think she's gonna make two more. And then it has a solid green background, so also very cute. And I think any person who's into plant life would love any of these handmade blankets. They're all one of a kind, and they can't be recreated. My grandma just creates them off the top of her head, like an artist like me. And I just love seeing what she comes up with. They're all different and unique. So this is another one, so pretty. So it has that big opuntia shape here, and she has it on both sides, super cute. And then in the back, it's just the solid cacti print. So this one is up for sale. It is so adorable. Imagine this, like, lapped over the end of your bed or your sofa love seat with all your plants. I think it'll be so cute. Like, definitely perfect for a crazy plant person. And then we also have the Monstera print. So this one is just the solid Monstera print on one side, and then the border on the outside on the opposite side with the solid light pink, which you see matches the lining of the outlining of the Monstera here. So these are the new blankets that she created right after last week Thursday's check-in. And they are all up for sale in the shop. So I wanted to give her a shout out for that. And last but not least, my new 2021-22 Planting with Julian tote in the canvas Monstera print with the solid black background and black strap. I am a huge fan. I just love it. It's such a different contrast than the last totes that she created, and even the previous totes she created, I think in 2018. They're all different, they're all unique. I love having them all. There's just a few of them in the shop. So if you're interested in any of her handmade work, reach out to me. All the money goes right back to my grandma. It's just nice to see new stuff come into the shop that's handmade from her. And she'll be creating more aprons and more face masks in a ton of different prints. We went material shopping in Hawaii and Las Vegas and here in downtown LA. So if you come to any of the pop-ups, you will be seeing all of these new things pop up in the near future, including this week. So yes, this past week, we did two markets. I did Lakewood, which was okay. I've never participated in that market before. It was the first time for me. Will I go back down there? Probably not, because it wasn't very profitable for me at all. In fact, I didn't even make my vendor's feedback, which I was kind of shocked. And I did that market on 2.5 hours of sleep coming back from Las Vegas, but I did it. And now I know in the future, I don't think I'm gonna go back down there again, unfortunately. And I did Rosebud this past Sunday. So by the time this video goes live, I would have done Vegan Playground, which is Wednesday night this week. And I am looking forward to getting my last Wednesday night in. I did it once last month. It was successful for me. And I think I plan on doing that Wednesday market one Wednesday night a month. I think I'm gonna do that. It's a very different vibe from all of the other pop-up places and markets that I do. It's at night, and it's with the vegan community, with the vegan food trucks and all the foodie people outside, and then you come into the brewery and there's like a few other vegan foodie things happening in there with a lot of other non-foodie vendors like me. So I will be doing that this Wednesday, but that'll be like the day before this video goes live. And by the time this video goes live, I will be in Westwood Farmers Market. And this is gonna be the last farmers market in Westwood for me for the year. I think this will maybe be my 6th or 7th time doing this market since August. I love it. It's 2 miles from me. It's on a Thursday for 5 hours. I come 2 hours before to set up, and I can kind of get home within an hour after the market closes. So I like that market a lot. It's been very profitable for me every time I've done it. So we're gonna continue to do that on Thursdays when I'm in the city, because I'm not here every Thursday of the month. I share it with Las Vegas and my schedule there. And this Friday I'm taking off. So hopefully I'll be able to film some content for the main channel. I will be editing all day and kind of just focusing on prepping for this coming weekend. This Saturday, you can find me at Playa Vista Farmers Market. It's the same company as the Westwood and the Costa Mesa location. I've never done that market before. I did walk through that market about 4 weeks ago, and it's in like a outdoor in between like high rises and an outdoor mall. Kind of situated right in there, and that is from 9 to 2 this Saturday. It's free to attend, it is not dog friendly, and there is going to be hopefully parking won't be an issue, because when I tried to go there just to walk through it, it was very hard to find parking. So if you do come, give yourself some time to find street parking and be prepared to walk to the market from wherever you park. So that's this Saturday from 9 to 2. And my last pop-up of the year is going to end at Melrose Trading Post, which is the first market I've ever done, starting like last year, October. So it's been well over a full calendar year. And I'm so thankful to be able to still do what I started last year. And I feel like this is something that is a big part of my life now. If you've watched, if you watch the vlog channel, you know that my small business has now been a major priority in my life. I'm very invested in it, and we'll be wrapping up at Melrose Trading Post this Sunday, and that is from 9 to 5. If you're my Patreon, you can message me to be on the guest list, so you don't have to pay to get in. It is dog friendly, and I believe Ebby will be with me. We'll see if my grandma shows up or not. And that'll be my last pop-up for the year. So give this video a big thumbs up. Give this shop a thumbs up. We've created so much art in the past year, and this is my second holiday season. It's so nice to have grandma's handmade goods in the shop, and I'm so happy to have her here with me. So that's another thing that I'm also focusing on, is my grandma and her health and getting her established with doctors here. So that is what I'm doing this week with her. And I am looking forward to creating more art and sharing it on the channel. I am in the middle of pouring a big piece, and I think I will probably share that in maybe next week Thursday's check-in. You can see this gorgeous piece that I'm in the middle of creating. I think I have 2 more pours, and it's just a very fun rainy day project. I just wanted to kind of switch things up, because I've been creating little tiny pieces, which is nice, but I like to show my artistry in big pieces, and if it doesn't sell, it's fine. It can just live in the shop, and it's nice for people to see what I'm capable of doing and not just little things like jewelry. But that is gonna wrap up today's video. I think that is it. I showed you the plant, grandma's new things for the shop, and there's gonna be more things I'll be able to share with you that she's creating for the shop in next week Thursday's check-in, which I will probably film from here in Santa Monica. But I will be spending Christmas weekend in Las Vegas dancing. So maybe the following Thursday we can check in Las Vegas. We'll see where we do the last Thursday check-in of the year, either Santa Monica or Las Vegas. But yes, this upcoming Monday videos, a few Mondays, will be Hawaii content. We'll go into my subscriber rescue mission situation that I did this week, rescuing a bunch of things. I drove 31 miles one way inland, and I hauled everything back to Santa Monica, and I'll share all of that eventually on a Monday video. So I've been doing a lot behind the scenes for the main channel, but I'm definitely just pushing through the holiday season with my small business. So thank you guys so much for supporting the vlog channel, the main channel, my small business. And if you're not able to purchase anything, you can support the channel by thumbsing up the videos, on both channels. It really helps the channels when you thumbs up the video and you leave a comment. I guess it helps with the YouTube algorithm. And if you are new and maybe met me at the market, comment down below. I'm always interested to see who meets me at the market and ends up watching the channel. And that is gonna wrap up Thursday's check-in. So give this video a big thumbs up, and I will be busy in the beginning of next week teaching in the studio. I'm gonna be subbing. I haven't been down to that studio in a while, but I will be there for several days to wrap up the year there. So like New Year's Eve, I'm gonna be teaching New Year's Eve in the studio and a few days this month. So I will be teaching after this crazy week with the shop, but we are here, we're back in Santa Monica. Regardless of the weather, it's so nice to be with the plant babies. And I'm just looking forward to a new year because so much plants have came and gone with my crazy schedule this year. And stay tuned because we'll be doing a Planting with Julian Plant Awards, highlighting 12 plants that did amazing with my crazy schedule of not really being here. And that'll be eventually, probably the beginning of January is when you'll see it. So that'll wrap up today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed hanging out with me in the bathroom. You get to see a little bit of the collection in the bathroom, but stick around because we are going to be refreshing the collection for an upcoming plant year. If you're new, welcome to the channel. Subscribe for daily uploads between the main channel and the vlog channel. You get a video each and every day. I'm signing off from the bathroom here in Santa Monica, California. Aloha, mele kalikimaka, and happy planting. Bye guys.